you can do for your country. I am John F. Kennedy, your 35th President of the United States. I was born on May 29, 1917 in Brookline, Massachusetts. After graduating high school, I attended Harvard University where I played football and I was a naval lieutenant at the age of 25. I was elected to the United States House of Representatives and Senate. I was the youngest president in history to be elected by the people. My wife, Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis, and I had three children, JFK Jr., Caroline, and Patrick. Sadly, Patrick Kennedy died 39 hours after childbirth. During my presidency, I helped to stop the Cuban Missile Crisis and helped create Peace Corps. And I also helped with the Civil Rights Act. My Democratic Party presidency tragically ended November 1963. I was shot in the head during a parade on the streets of Dallas, Texas. I died at the age of 46. My body rests in Arlington Cemetery with an eternal flame.